custom dashboards. Embed NOC views and business view in the dashboard. Custom dashboards allow you to display metrics from multiple resources in a single view. NOC dashboards and business views are two important components that are required to track the status of the resources being monitored in your account. To embed a NOC view in your custom dashboard, navigate to Home, Dashboard, Create Custom Dashboard, or click on an existing dashboard. For the widget category, choose Current Status. You can view the status of all the monitors, select individual monitors or monitor groups, or filter monitors by their type. If you have server monitors or network monitors in your account, you can view the status of their child entities. Drag and drop the widget to build the dashboard. Similarly, you can also embed a business view. Here, you can view the subgroups associated with a chosen monitor group as well as their status at a glance. Set the resource type as monitor group, then choose the monitor group to identify the current status of every monitor in each group. Click Done Customizing and your dashboard is ready. We hope you found this useful. We'll be back with more videos, so stay tuned.